A local group says time is running out for chimpanzees living in Alamogordo.
Animal Protection of New Mexico is trying to stop the transfer of the animals to a testing site in Texas. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day joins us live with more on the fight, which now involves a New Mexico senator.
Well, Doug and Shelley, Animal Protection New Mexico says it just learned some of the chimps have already been shipped to Texas, and the organization is fighting to make sure the rest of the animals stay in Alamogordo.
There is a battle underway to keep these chimpanzees in New Mexico. This is video of the primates from a previous Action 7 News story.
There's no scientific or ethical or financial reason to send them back into research. Research with chimpanzees has not yielded great benefits for human health.
Animal Protection New Mexico wants to halt the federal government's plan to transfer about 185 chimpanzees housed at the Alamogordo Primate Facility on the Holloman Air Force Base to a Texas lab for use in medical research. The chimps haven't been experimented on since 2001.
And now the government wants to move them back into invasive research, even though they've served our country for decades. In fact, the oldest one turns 53 this year, and chimps in captivity usually live till about 50. So it would be like sending your 100-year-old auntie, you know, to a research facility.
Senator Tom Udall is getting involved. Udall demanded that the National Institutes of Health, or NIH, explain why the primates are leaving. Udall is concerned once the animals go, so will the jobs of those taking care of the chimpanzees. In a written response, NIH cited space, cost, and resources as motives for the move. 15 chimps are already in Texas, and early next year, the rest are slated to join them.
We did try to contact NIH, but our calls were not returned today. Animal Protection New Mexico says New Mexico senators and representatives have the power to stop the transfer. Back to you.
Animal Protection of New Mexico wants the chimps to be permanently retired and be raised in an Alamogordo sanctuary. Supporters claim the cost would be covered by federal money. This